Well, an adult and two children are in the hospital after a car accident. Sheriff Jones says the accident happened on Monday near the Continental Tire Plant in Clinton. Information on the victims has not been released.